To the people of the world, nature has shaken us, awakened us. We are spending needlessly. We are wasting needlessly. We are traveling needlessly.
To the young people, time has come for thanks. Thank you to the frontline workers who've been our lifeline. Together, we can create a better future.
A future of caring for ourselves and others, a future of caring for the less fortunate in our communities, a future of caring for our planet. It's time to act.
Dear leaders of the world, coronavirus has stopped the clock. Listen to the young people of Wales and the world standing together. Act now and be responsible for our future. The world has awoken. Now you must wake up too.